Green Bay Preble High School is mourning the loss of two young girls today. Town of Scott residents Paige Derenne and Gabrielle Fritsche died after their vehicle rolled over in a creek yesterday afternoon. The Brown County Sheriff's Department says it appears the 16-year-olds were driving north on Highway 57 and tried to turn right on Church Road, but the car lost control in the rain.
Sunny days seem to hurt the most. I wear the pain like a heavy coat. I feel you everywhere I go. I see your smile, I see your face. I hear you laughing in the rain. I still can't believe you're gone. You died too young, like the story that hadn't just begun. But death tore the pages all away. God knows how I miss you. All the hell that I've been through, just knowing no one could take your place. Sometimes I wonder who you'd be today. Would you see the world? Would you chase your dreams? Settle down with a family? I wonder what would you name your baby? Some days the sky's so blue, I feel like I can talk to you. And I know it might sound crazy. It ain't fair you died too young, like a story that hadn't just begun. But death tore the pages all away. God knows how I miss you. All the hell that I've been through, just knowing no one can take your place. Sometimes I wonder who you'd be today. Today, today, today. Sunny days seem to hurt the most. I wear the pain like a heavy coat. The only thing that gives me hope is I know I'll see you again someday. Someday, someday. We'll be right back.
few tears now and then and just let them out. I'm not afraid to cry every once in a while, even though going on with you gone still upsets me. There are days every now and again I pretend I'm okay, but that's not what gets me. What hurts the most was being so close and having so much to say. Do you?